Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, in this video we shall discuss the documents and process required for proprietorship firm GST registration. First we shall discuss the documents required for a proprietorship firm. If for a proprietorship firm, you have to provide PAN card and Aadhaar card of the proprietor, phone number and email address of the proprietor, photograph of proprietor, bank statement or cancelled check of the proprietor, rent agreement for registered place or registered office, electricity bill, water bill, gas bill for the registered address proof purpose, and NOC from the landlord. Friends, please make sure that your bank statement or electricity bill or water bill or gas bill should not be older than 2 months. It means all the documents should be updated. Now we shall discuss how the source of cell support you in GST registration process. Friends, first of all, our expert team shall verify all the documents provided by you. Once we are satisfied that all the documents are okay, we shall create an ID on GST portal by filing the desired details. After that, our expert team shall file an online application for GST registration purpose along with the documents and other technical details. Friends, sometimes some queries or observations are raised by the department, so our expert team shall clarify all the observations, clear all the doubts of the department if raised by them, to get the GST registration certificate within 2 or 3 working days. So friends, if you are planning to get GST registration of your proprietorship firm, you can WhatsApp us at 859-540-6324 or you can mail us at suresoft.web@gmail.com. Thank you.